Good day. In this demo, we look at form inputs. We will use an ION list to add the inputs. This works like a preference dialog. We create a blank project and then add a list to the content of the page. Inside the list, we will add property items, which we can turn into any type of input we want. I created a list named HomeList. This is inaccurate as saving the tab can replace this list. We need to use another name for the list. This is due to the fact that, when we create a tab, we can set the HasList property to true or false. When set to true, a list is created inside the content. When false, any existing list is deleted that is linked to that page. Let's create a list with another name, so that we have full control over it. The mode set to the list will apply to the property items added to it. To add inputs to the list, we will use the property item under the list section. We then specify the property attributes like name, title, type, and then save it. Let's continue to add more property items and create different types of inputs like date, time, color, range, radio group, telephone, etc. Now that we are finished with the wireframe, we will convert it to the abstract designer guide and then code our application in B4J. I have already created an application following the guide, so I will just open that and execute it.